Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a FUT rivals match on the menu. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. And the lineup for the home side. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne starts with N'Golo Kanté. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save.
Over it comes. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Excellent vision. No space for them here. Bernardo Silva. Real chance. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So Wanderers get the match restarted, and it's up to them to show invention and perhaps level the match. N'Golo Kanté, that's what he does. Aguero, in behind for him to chase. Bernardo Silva's in behind. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? It's going their way, 2-0. Eden Hazard. It's with Hierro. Marcos Llorente. Can they create something? Will he find the net? Doing the stifling, Toby Alderweireld. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. It might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Clattered away. Showing teamwork and commitment. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Here's Aguero. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Modric. Wanderers move it forward with purpose. Really good challenge. Bernardo Silva. This looks promising. He's in with a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way. Ricardo Pereira. Could cross it in here. Conte. Aguero. Here's De Bruyne. A super tackle, and they've won possession. And giving the ball away. Modric. Mendy. A very good tackle.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Modric. Mendy has it. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Aguero. Not quite on the mark with the pass. Aguero. There to win it back. De Bruyne. Loves to attack from the wide areas. taken care of business defensively here. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Sterling. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Carvajal. Marcos Llorente. The ball with Luka Modric. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Marcos Llorente. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And now the delivery. Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
Ricardo Pereira. Space on the flank. Options in the centre. Aguero. Getting in there to intercept. Good technique displayed. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Lost possession. And so it is. The first half story has been written. The second half underway, and Wanderers know what they produced in the first half simply won't be good enough. They've got to be better. Laporte. Conte now. Aguero. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Unable to keep the ball that time. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Luka Modric. A real opening now. Cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Sterling. Laporte. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. De Bruyne. Aguero. And cleared away. Conte. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Went in strongly, decisively. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Options in the middle. And Bernardo Silva has it. Bruno Fernandes. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Estos son los ganadores del sorteo de entradas de la semana pasada.
Hazard. Ana López. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Enhorabuena.
Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Aguero. Bruno Fernandes. Here's De Bruyne. Well, body in the way. And now here's Eden Hazard. And in with a real chance. Can he find the net? Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation. Goals are plenty. 2-2.
El equipo visitante, para que no se diga, con el 13, Iago Aspas.
Sterling. It's with Laporte. Lucatinha. Bruno Fernandes. Aguero. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And here is Robin. Oh, surely! Can he give them the advantage? Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? So, 20 minutes to go.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Bruno Fernandes. Won it back. Iago Aspas. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Alderweireld. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Ricardo Pereira. Went in strongly, decisively. Can they hit on the break? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Lucatinha. Sterling has it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Aguero. But it can't get through. Aguero. Not high quality defending. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Bruno Fernandes. De Bruyne now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well read to win possession back. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Ricardo Pereira. Aguero could reduce the deficit, but it can't get all the way through. An alert piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. Can he put it away? Tremendous block. And he's fired over the corner and fisted away. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Sterling. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Useful looking ball. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.